Unit 11, Adjusting the SAP Standard Software. Lesson, Adjusting the SAP Standard Software Overview. Lesson Overview. This lesson provides an overview of the options for adjusting the SAP Standard Software to your company's requirements. Business example. You want to make adjustments to the SAP Standard, but in doing so, you want to avoid modifications because of their disadvantages. Basic terms and options of SAP software's adjustment. In the system in which it was developed, a repository object is called original. In another system, in which the object arrives by means of transport, it only exists as a copy. Usually, changes are only to be made to the original. These changes are then transported to subsequent systems to change the corresponding copies. This ensures that repository objects are consistent in all systems. Corrections and repairs. Changing an original is called a correction. Corrections are made in development correction type tasks. In contrast, changes to a copy are called repair. Repairs are made in repair type tasks. Repairing a SAP object in a customer system is also called modification. Modifications during upgrade. During an upgrade, the modified SAP objects in your system might be overridden by new versions of the objects that are supplied by SAP. You need to make a modification adjustment to get your modification back into the system. When you do this, you must compare your old modified version with the newly supplied version and copy earlier changes to the SAP standard into the new version. Such a comparison can be very time-consuming. Hence, you should use a SAP enhancement instead of a modification. We recommend only making the modification adjustment in the development system and then transporting the adjusted objects to subsequent systems. Options of SAP software adjustments. So, looking at this graphic, we have the SAP objects that can be customizing objects using customization transactions. You can also modify the SAP objects using the modification assistant. You can also have enhancements objects, where you have dictionary object, ABAP source code, the screen, and user interfaces. And on the other side, we have the customer objects. Those are our own development objects, and we might use SAP objects in our customer objects. The four options for adjusting the SAP software to customer requirements. We have customer development. You can develop your own repository objects under consideration of the customer namespace. This may be necessary when there is not a similar functionality to the functionality you require available in the SAP standard. You create objects in transaction SE80 or the object navigator. Customizing. You can set certain system properties and functionalities by means of appropriate maintenance transactions. SAP has planned for and organized such adjustments. Customizing is a mandatory part of setting up a SAP system. You can use transaction S-Pro for customizing functions. Enhancements. SAP repository objects can be adjusted without modifications by means of enhancements. Enhancements are release independent and do not require any adjustments. However, not all customer requirements are covered by enhancement options. Modifications. Modifications should only be made when there is no appropriate enhancement option in the system, as they might cause a significantly increased workload due to the adjustments that might be required. To support an organized modification and to facilitate the subsequent adjustment, the modification assistant has been integrated in the system since SAP R3 4.6b. For detailed information on the modification assistant, refer to the online documentation for the ABAP workbench or changes to the SAP standard. Let's take a look at the enhancement types. We have the program exit. SAP has implemented program exits in some SAP programs to which you as the customer can attach the appropriate source code. This way you have the option of realizing additional or alternative functions without changing the SAP program. SAP uses certain techniques to implement program exits. We have the user exits, the customer exits, the business transaction events or BTEs, and we have the business add-ins or the BATIs.